What's up, fams? We got to talk about this. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that sub button and shout out to my gang, gang, gang. Now, 6ix9ine, say it ain't so. They about to get your ass, dog. They about to get you off the streets. Now, for the people that don't know what's going on, man, this ain't looking good. This is not looking good, folks. And I'm sorry, just like I told Boonk, 6ix9ine, we need answers, bruh. Now, when 6ix9ine said he don't fuck with no old hoes, only new hoes, this is not what I had in mind. This ain't it, chief. Now, for the people that don't know what's going on, Trippie Redd is a legend. 6ix9ine is out here getting these damn kid cheeks. Now, Trippie Redd posted a picture on his Instagram, and if you guys look, you got some freaking chick, right? Then you got freaking 6ix9ine all snugged up, taking a damn thought nap. Now, the caption says, laughing emoji, she's 15. Now, oh no, not again. No, don't. Now, something dawned on me, and this is where this situation gets deep, okay? Because I remember a girl in my DMs a few days ago telling me that freaking 6ix9ine Sagittarius raped her, and like, it was just too much going on for me at that moment to even unpack that DM. Like, I'm like, man, I'll check that out later. So when I saw that post from Trippie, I thought about that and I went to my DM and it was there. Now this girl, she goes, I was told to message you and sell you my story. I'm sorry, boo poo. I'm not trying to buy the kiddie porn package. I ain't buying no freaking video of 6ix9ine doing the cuda on your kiki. That's not happening. Now, she goes, Tekashi 6ix9ine Sagittarius raped me. I have pictures and videos from last year when I was 16. Gang, I'm sorry. I'm not buying the damn kiddie porn package. This ain't it, chiefs. Now, I did some more digging on this. This is the picture of the girl. Now, as you guys can see right here, we got a young Amber Rose. And this is what it is. Now, I'm going to try to give Tekashi the benefit of the doubt, man. Tekashi, we need answers, bruh. You got an answer to this. You got 24 hours. The same thing we told Boonk. We need answers. Now, this ain't looking good. I'm not trying to buy these damn videos. I'm not trying to buy these damn pictures. I'm not trying to see these behind the scenes gummo pictures. I don't know right now, man. I just don't know, 6ix9ine. This just ain't looking good. Listen, I'm gonna leave it up to you guys to decide, but you let me know in the comment section below. 6ix9ine, we need answers, bruh. What?